Hers is the image that's towered above shoppers everywhere as the first black face of one of the most recognizable beauty brands in the world.
Every time I see a picture of myself, I cannot connect with that person that I'm looking at because it's not me.
In this week's show, we meet the woman behind the million-dollar smile, a tomboy who didn't like attention, didn't like makeup, and didn't like fashion.
They said, "Do you have a G-string?" I'm like, "Do I have a what?"
From the pages of the glossies to the front of the tabloids, Lerato Molo has made a name for herself both on and off the runway.
I can honestly say this, it was one of the things that drove my fear, was being hurt for being too pretty.
Tonight, we'll uncover how this 32-year-old mother of two became one of the most talked about local models in the country and reveal why you really shouldn't judge a book by its cover.
Because most of my life, I was ugly. Considered ugly, and told I was ugly.
This is Lerato Molo, The Close-Up.